Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of the Just Cause playthrough, man. Hold on, man. Let me see, because some people like busy don't know what the fuck they talking about. Use less CPU when you run it, when you don't run on window. I gotta change this to window. Busy don't know what the fuck he talking about. Don't listen to that man about anything with computers. He's a troll. But anyway, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And as requested, we have changed the sound. So you know, we changed the sound so y'all can hear. Y'all should be able to hear it a little bit better. And you know, sorry about that. I would have done it a little bit earlier, but when it was requested, right, I had already recorded like 3 episodes or whatever, so I couldn't go back and adjust the sound. But now I've adjusted the sound, so we'll see how this goes. Rico, hopefully we good.
There is no denying that your friend Dima is a brilliant theoretical physicist, but the actual construction of this device will not hold a charge.
This works all right. Didn't you test that thing in the lab with your new tank?
Yes, well, we had to take a few parts from the tank to make this, so it was not possible to test it.
So, now I've lost a very valuable tank. This thing better be worth it to you.
It will be worth it. If it doesn't explode, it'll kill us first.
Hey, I heard that.
Dima, what is he talking about? Will this thing explode?
Exactly, Dima.
Nonsense. Energy will dissipate as soon as device deploys
here. Device will dissipate first.
So what are we doing here?
Test. Must test against working tanks. Device only has enough power for one discharge.
One explosion.
Enough. Okay.
Thanks, Dima. Sorry. Look, your friend Sheldon showed up at the cove. That's a dangerous man. He told us where to find a couple of Bavarium tanks.
Did he now?
What a coincidence. Mm-hmm.
Sheldon,
what
a coincidence. Full of coincidences these days.
Damn right.
What choice do we have?
Mount up!
Regulators! Mount up! Really ain't got no choice, man. And I hate being in a situation where I really don't have a choice. You know, that's all we got in life is our choices, man. But you know, it is what
right
it
along,
is.
Wherever, Rodriguez.
Everybody got choices. Who am I supposed to ride? It's T.O.
Your pal Sheldon sure is full of useful information. He want you dead? It's great having someone like him on our side.
I know, right?
Sheldon is on Sheldon's side.
Yeah, pretty much.
No kidding.
He is on his own damn side. On our side and his side at the same damn time. What the hell? Woo, what is this? Call of Duty slid off of in there. Else. That motherfucker did slide his ass off up in there. Why do I have this gun and not my real shit? Supposed to be shooting that real shit.
We can't go on with all of these soldiers here. Clear them out.
What the hell you think I'm doing? And why the hell are they making... Ah, dead! I'm gonna die! Let me get back down. Ah! Two piece. Get bodied, because I'm down to catch one. Damn, I got too deep. Okay, I was too damn deep. Shit. Yeah, I failed. We gonna retry this motherfucker though. Now, my green screen gonna be right next time too, man. Hopefully this ain't too damn loud for y'all. If it is, I apologize and I will make the adjustment next time. But I can't, but see, you can't play missions over in this game, so you kinda just got to deal with what you got. Cause like, if I could play missions over, I could play the missions over and over and see what was right, but I can't do that on here.
Look alive, people.
That's right, two piece. Huh? Where the hell they at? What are y'all shooting at? Oh, these ones.
We can't go on with all of these soldiers here. Clear them out.
Of course you can't. I'm clearing them out. You're doing nothing. I'm clearing out soldiers. And that's how it's gonna go. Like, y'all got the big guns, but I'm supposed to clear out the soldiers. I don't get it. It is simply insane. course you're taking damage. I'm shitting on you, Jay-Z phase back. Alright. Yes! And it counts. Two piece. Yes, it was uncanny. Much like the X-Men.
It might not last a trip.
It may not last a trip.
Not in the amount of time we have.
Let's see how far we can take it.
Yep, let's see how far we can take it.
So just wing it? That's a great plan.
Yes. Yes, it is. It's a fantastic plan. Glad I thought of it.
So where do you think those soldiers came from, Rodriguez? A routine.
Hold on one second, folks. Quick second. I'm going to kill something. Let's... using up CPU. Shouldn't be using up CPU, but it is. There we go. Now we got CPU. Bam.
Not likely.
She was using up way too much CPU, man.
With the EMP. Di Ravello knows something.
He knows some.
Someone.
Everyone, keep your eyes open.
Keep your heads down and your asses downer. Yeah. What is it, your face is down? Unlike my women,
this
which I like.
Looks suspicious.
Definitely does. I ain't going. Boom. Boom. There we go. Well, that is obvious. Come here! Yatch! Clear the path. You know what I just realized? Come here! Yeah, we way better now, man. We had no turn. I'm about to start using OBS multi-platform 64, which doesn't load that, it doesn't load one of the things, and I'll be good. Yes! I'm flying escort. Damn, I really gotta kill this down here before we can go. This dude fell off the mountain into the water.
Alright, that's it. Let's go, everyone.
Wow! Really?
Just to be clear, you're gonna owe us another favor after this one.
Yeah, whatever.
Swing it around, Tio. They're coming from behind.
They're putting a lot of effort into this.
What the hell? Did I just get shot by? Yo! What the hell?
Rodriguez.
Ain't nobody lollygagging. I just took two rockets to the face. I'm taking rockets to the face, but I'm lollygagging. Man, y'all don't get y'all asses out of here. Damn, this game hella long.
Come on, Rico. Catch up.
I'm gonna catch up. Shut the hell up. You got the giant grappling hook that can get you from point A to point B? No, you don't. Thank you. Right. Stuck, shut the hell up.
You gotta do a better job of protecting that EMP truck.
Oh, so that's all I need to protect is the EMP truck? Okay, cool. Come here, bitch. Get bodied. I gotta do a better job. Y'all got tanks in front and behind, but I have to do a better job. Woo! Three piece. Y'all got tanks in front of it and behind it, but I have to do a better job of protecting. Okay. Where the dude shooting from? You know what? I got one too, dog. I got one too. Quick scoping bad for your health, man. I'm in here. Damn, flies already on him? Yes! Are you guys gonna go?
Let's cut off their pursuit.
Great idea. Guess this route is one way.
It's definitely one way. It counts. I'm getting in. I am getting in. They lighting the damn truck up, ain't they?
Paratroopers, we need to bring them down.
What they got? Damn radar in this game. You can't tell where the fuck nothing is. Oh, he said paratroopers. Okay. So you... Hey, look. This chopper gunner must be extra weak. Because on Call of Duty, when you shit on people from the chopper gunner, they really die. On this shit, motherfuckers taking bullets to the face from the fucking chopper gunner.
Okay.
And they're not done.
We're clear.
Oh well, that's how it goes, I guess. I don't know if it's too loud or what, man. We gonna see, though. Like I said, y'all may not be able to hear me at all. Damn, your approach was bad.
Tanks. They're sending tanks now.
You know, we did send some tanks. Is chewing my shit up.
Rico, the EMP truck can take much more of this.
Yeah, I see that. I see this.
More tanks incoming.
Where are the tanks? Damn! Yo, fuck this, man! Shut the hell up! Y'all ain't doing nothing! Fucking mission where I can't even use a helicopter that I steal. Y'all bitches killing me, man. Bullshit. This mission should have been over with, man. Reload this shit and let's go.
We're clear. Let's roll.
I guess we'll do it the right way then. Damn. Bullshit. All right. Okay, where's the tank, though? That's what I need to see. I need to see where. Man, get the hell out of here, dude. Body this ass. Bobby, bitch. Whoa!
Rico, the EMP truck can take much more.
I know it can't. Ain't no damn more tank. Shut the hell up! Damn! Pop the top. Shut the hell up, chick! Trying to steal a tank so I can cheat the mission, don't you see that? Down the EMP truck is dead!
Coming from behind.
How many more are there? Rodriguez, once we're across, blow that bridge. They won't be
I
expecting
I will
that.
Blow the bridge.
Unable to locate target. Terminate search.
Fucking EMP! Did it go? Yo, the damn EMP truck, man. If I could have just... Look, I'm trying to cheat the mission. Don't get me wrong, but damn. Fucking tank. They just sent a tank out of damn nowhere.
I see more coming from behind.
You don't see no more coming from behind.
Rodriguez, once we're across, blow that bridge. They won't be expecting that.
How the fuck I'm supposed to blow the bridge?
Rico, the heavy truck can't take much more of this.
I know it can't. But how the hell am I gonna blow the bridge? That's what I need to know. Yo, I am getting fucked up out here right now.
You're driving us right in front of a military base? Seriously?
We have to get out of here.
Alright, so how am I supposed to blow the bridge? I'm out of grenades. God dang! What the hell? Get your ass up out of here, man. This motherfucker drove. Okay. Okay, well, how about this? How about that?
Let's get in there. We'll lose the choppers at least.
Man, this is the worst mission I've been on, dog. Damn, here they come in the helicopter, man. Where's the helicopter?
Waiting for us.
This is troubling.
Any ideas how Di Ravello got his information, Rodriguez? Because I've got one.
Not now.
Damn it.
Target has left the area.
I'm so
fuck, man. Yo, I don't know what's going on, man. I am fucking up bad this game. Damn! The hell is okay, that's what that is. Keep thinking something on my damn leg, man. Maybe I should just stay on top of the EMP truck and just ride with it, man. I don't know what the hell I should do.
You're driving us right in front of a military base?
Hey, my damn fault.
We have to get out of here.
I ain't got no damn bullets. Where do you see a helicopter at, man? Get in there. Look at my dad, bitch.
Rico,
damn.
The EMP truck can't take much more of this.
I know it can't take much more, T.O. Damn.
They were waiting for us.
This is troubling.
Any ideas how Di Ravello got his information, Rodriguez? Because I've got one.
Yeah, Shelton, bitch ass.
Not now, Annika.
I know, right? Shut the hell up.
Whoa. Simmer down, amigo. Fine. We'll talk later, then.
We ain't talking about shit later. I'll shoot your ass in the head right now.
Whoa,
we can talk
chopper,
about it.
Heads up.
Yeah, we can talk about it right now, bitch. I think I actually want this chopper. Get your ass up out of here, man.
Quit lollygagging, Rodriguez.
Shut the hell up. Smash that chopper into that mountain. Yep, that chopper's done. Woo. And I got ran the fuck over.
And there are the tanks. At least something Sheldon said was true.
I know, right? But these people ain't bullshit. Let me see if I can get in one of these things, man. These dudes set, man. Damn, fuck it. They are literally shooting the EMP truck. Yeah, I ain't played this game in so long, man. It's like, god damn. Every fucking... What are we supposed to do with the tanks? It ain't telling me what to do. Damn. Haircut is fresh, though. I am fresh from the motherfucking, but damn. Barbershop.
And there are the tanks. At least something Sheldon said was true.
You know what? Fuck what y'all talking about, man. I know it can't. Shut the hell up. It looks like it's taking more damage when I'm not there. Yeah, bitch.
Close enough.
Yes. Activate the device.
This is literally the worst mission that I've played on this game. Why the hell do I have to do everything?
Here goes nothing.
4-3. Yes. The blow-up situation is incredible. Let's see what we got, man. Yeah.
I must confess to being disappointed, Mr. Sheldon.
Let's have a drink and talk this out, huh, Sebastiano?
I wonder if he's gonna get body.
I do not care for small talk, Mr. Sheldon. 20 years ago, we made the deal, you and I. You are not holding your end. That makes me disappointed.
Well, you and Sam did make a deal.
You and I.
We have overlooked your treatment of the people of Medici, and we have overlooked your damaging Adima El Masri, who was alone.
And I have overlooked Rico Rodriguez.
Damn!
Until now.
Until now.
Do you remember our deal, Mr. Sheldon?
What was the deal, Sheldon? Tell
I
us.
I remember the deal, Sebastiano.
Do you? I am the ruler at Medici. You promised me an alliance with the United States, which was incinerated by the return of the boy I orphaned for you. A boy who rampages across the country, making me look like a fool to my people.
Now, Sebastiano,
do you think I enjoy being made a fool to my people?
I'm gonna guess no.
It was you who showed them how to destroy my tanks. I have eyes across Medici, even in that dark, dank little cove.
Motherfucking hat, bitch.
There is nothing that my flames cannot touch, Mr. Sheldon.
I ain't burned your bitch ass hat, Sheldon. What you got to say now, playboy? Uh-oh.
Do not return.
Damn, them stormtroopers look gangster as fuck. Gummy bears good as fuck, too. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Long and dangerous road. That was that mission. We done with it. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope the audio was good, man. If it wasn't, let me know. I'll get it right. I'll perfect it so we can get these other games going. But till next time, it's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.